Benson and myself, we recorded an album that was quite a while ago, actually. That was, I believe, in the early 2000s or something. We went to the studio in Brooklyn and we recorded, we did a recording, just the two of us. And, anyway, Sam and I put a record out a few years ago called Magic Circle. Actually, the true story that we recorded in Brooklyn in 2013, and then a few years later, Sam said, well, I listened to it and I think it's good, we should put it out. Like, really? And then I listened to it and I was like, wow, it's actually good. Yeah. And Sam was the driving force behind it, and he did everything, the cover, he redid the album, and I'm very grateful to him. I think it was really one of the things that I'm most proud of. It's called Magic Circle. So just the two of us, just the two of us, etc. And I would like to start with a duo with Sam, just the two of us. And then after the duo, after we play duo, have the rest of the band, which means everybody else, comment on what we did. That's something we like to do sometimes. Part of the band, generally a solo or duo, does the first improvisation, and then the rest of the band responds with its own commentary on what just happened. And it's very interesting to see what happens in those cases. So we're going to do it now, Sam and I, followed by everybody else. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have a website, improvworkshopproject.com.